Conversation 45. Hell.
Oh, yes. I suffered a lot last year when my mother died, and so I can easily imagine what being in hell is like.
Me too. My best friend let me down, and I was so disappointed and sad.
There you are. So you know hell, and I presume you know heaven also.
I suppose you mean when things are going well in our lives, like when we win a prize or pass an exam or get a promotion.
Oh, when we get what we want.
Definitely. But have you ever experienced how after some time those things are not as satisfying as when they first happened?
Of course.
That is where the Buddha's teachings have a place in our lives. But let us finish visiting the temple first, and then we'll talk all this over when we have tea.
Good idea. There are many things I'm dying to ask you.
Me too. And I love tea.